Ricky's town. Miss Amy over here. Look at her. Got her out ghost hunting tonight. This is a very dangerous tunnel, man.
Yeah.
I had a friend that got tucked out clotheslined in this place.
Yeah.
This place is no joke. But Ricky seems to like me. He's never bothered me yet.
Be respectful.
We've already heard voices say, hey. Let's sit this thing down back here and see if we can catch some. Did you say something? Did you whisper something?
I did.
Oh, I was thinking, no,
I said, you see my shadow in the video.
Don't get freaked out, buddy.
You don't need to go here anything, just call me. Let's go.
Who else is in here besides Brittany?
Doing another recording session.
I'm just gonna walk around for a minute. So.
You wanna walk around?
Mm-hmm. That alien face, how cool looking. Frog, so cool, look at it.
Yeah.
The hat. Okay. 1907. 1907 is when, that's when they put this concrete around it. 18 something. It's like before cars. Come on now, speak with us. Come all this way to communicate with you. I know it's hard to communicate.
You may say something and they may not hear you now, but then they go and listen to our recordings, we will be able to hear. Don't be afraid to talk to us.
Cool looking. Old tunnels, I tell you.
Born in Tennessee. Is it hard for you to try to communicate with us?
Thank you. Beatty. The train. This way just goes out to a creek bed. Just to a creek thing. There's nowhere. It goes back outside. Train by. See, that's what I was telling earlier. It's something about water, limestone, granite, which is inside this concrete and stuff, and trains. It's some kind of energy for the spirits. I don't know what. I can't explain it, but I think it's It's just a theory of mine, but I believe in it. I mean, walk down in front of my little green light down there, young lady. That was a little weird. Come on, speak with us now. Speak your peace. Amy and her crickets. She loves crickets.
There you have it, guys. Ricky's Tunnel here in Tennessee. This place is very, very haunted, I'm telling you.
Yes.
Like and subscribe and all that good stuff. Thank you guys for watching. We love you guys.
Yes, thank you so much.
Peace out.
Thanks, y'all. Happy Halloween.